The Morph Brush is an incredible useful tool. It allows you to manually morph between your stored morph target and your current mesh. So to access it, I can do BMO. And what it does is, usually comes at 17 intensity, and I can morph between my previous target, if I switch, you can see, and my current target. You can also change your intensity. So if I place my intensity really low, I can just morph a little bit in some areas.